Welcome everyone for another season of A BCD Moment. What you probably noticed, this season's gonna be different. Amber's not gonna be in it. She moved to Orlando, but I still will inform everyone of season 4 of Behind Closed Doors. So, and I will let you know that Amber told me that this is her favorite season, and it has a lot of stuff happening. And there's a lot of good stuff, a lot of funny stuff happened this season. So, here we go. Episode 1. It starts in June 2010. Myrtle answers the door, and it's Ezra. Susanna's sister. Myrtle has memory loss and has Alzheimer's from the coma she just got out of. Ezra is there to find out why her sister Susanna was murdered. Susanna leaves. Soon after, Myrtle says she needs a new look and leaves. Renee wakes up from passing out from her grandmother coming back out of a coma. And she notices her grandmother is gone. And then Veronica escapes the closet where Claudia tied her up in, which was the end of season 3. Renee startles Veronica, and then Veronica tells Renee what happened to her, and Renee is just hard to believe that her mother did all this stuff. Like, she's just annoyed by it all. Amanda wakes up, knocking down the hangers in the laundry room, and she screams. And Laura, who is, she loves the show, and she thought that was one of the funniest moments of season 4. And right after Amanda screams, Renee and Veronica are startled by it, and Veronica says she'll go look for it, and then Renee's like, no, I'll go look for it, and then Veronica's like, no, Renee, I'll look for it, and Amber thought that was funny. So Veronica goes to look for that where the noise came from. Amanda, while she's leaving the laundry room, she picks up a broom, and then Amanda gets scared by Veronica, drops the broom, and smacks Veronica a bunch of times, and then Veronica's like, no, Amanda, it's me. And then Amanda said that Claudia did this to her, and then Renee, who's listening in the room, she's like, oh my god, why did my mother do this? She calls her mother stupid. And Amanda leaves dramatically, and Veronica calls her a crybaby. And then Veronica leaves, and then Myrtle has her slow motion entrance, and then Amber thought this was funny when, after the slow motion entrance was done, Renee was like, Myrtle? And then Amber thought that was hilarious for some reason. And then Renee informs Myrtle it's 2010, and Myrtle's like, what? I thought it was the 80s. And Renee was like, well, and then Myrtle's just like, where's my daughter? And Renee's like, she's in jail, and I'm glad she's in jail. I hope she stays in jail. And then Myrtle's like, what? She's in jail? And at the hospital, Andrew is sitting by Olivia, and he said, who did this to you, Olivia? And then he says she'll be right back. And then Renee leaves her house, and that's the end of episode 1.